Management is doing things right. Leadership is doing the right things. Peter Drucker. Leadership is not about titles, positions, or flowcharts. It's about one life influencing another. John C. Maxwell. If you don't have a competitive advantage, don't compete. Jack Welch. Let's hear more from Jack Welch.
Well, I think leadership is about simplifying. And I think leadership is about setting a vision, as I said before, getting everybody on the same page, getting into their skin with that vision, and then defining the values of all, quote, behaviors that are going to get there. And if that stuff that comes in is not part of that game, it doesn't get on the game. Look, one of the things that some companies, I'm involved consulting for a few companies, one of the companies I was involved with came up with this brilliant idea. I thought to God it was going to kill the place. Everybody was to get an email from everybody else on ideas. It was incredible. It was drowning the place, literally drowning the place. And I thought it'd be a good idea for me when I first went to work with the company to get on the list so I could get a feel for what was going on. Within a week, I called the CEO and says, take me off the list. I mean, I don't want to be puns. So I think you've got to clarify what's important. What some leaders don't do is define what is important, where we're going, and how we're going to get there. And then everybody gets on the same page and goes after it. But if you are in this healthcare, for whatever reason, has never been the best managed industry in the world. And we know that. And I don't have the answer to your overcrowded email box or anything else, other than for you or your management to simplify what the company's doing and deal with that challenge. Do you have an organization where you can go in? And the question you just asked me, would that be a dialogue you could have with the company? Would you feel comfortable doing that?
Yeah, I mean, it's a very open environment where everybody's sharing ideas, but it's constantly, so it's overwhelming because you've got too many.
So what happens when you bring it to the CEO's attention or the top management's attention, and then we got to funnel this down? What happens?
We start talking about tools that can solution that. I think of knowledge management tools, things like that, to help people have dialogues within topics so that people can go somewhere and find a place where they can learn about a specific topic rather than 5,000 emails coming through an email box. We look for ways to try to simplify.
That's the whole job. That's the job of leadership, simplifying, yep. Making the vision clear and getting in everyone's skin so they buy in, getting buy-in to go get it.
This is Bob Kaplitz. Please contact me with questions, 214-766-4236.